you're looking at the beginnings of our attempt at a greenhouse system. So all of these ribs that you see through here are the frame that can or will make the roof of the system. What we need is somebody to figure out, how do you pop the roof up on a greenhouse? All of these are connected all the way through, and the materials are present inside, including the sheets to cover the greenhouse. Somebody needs to devise a way to stand it up and get it running.